walls, barriers, and gates can be, well, unfriendly. Saying to the world or a group of people, stay away. They can separate and divide. They can keep certain things out. But they can also keep certain things in. Things that are prone to wander, like sheep. And like it or not, that's how we, God's children, are referred to in John's Gospel. We tend to stray, to drift off on our own, or to follow the crowd. We say we trust the shepherd, but every 10 minutes our focus shifts to the greener grass on the other side of the fence. We're never satisfied. We're always restless, and we leave ourselves open to predators. Jesus tells us that he is the good shepherd, prepared to lay down his life for his sheep. We have a lot of voices in our head. We must learn the shepherd's voice, and when we hear it, follow.